Two tight-eyed, brain-fried misfits lived in a shack in the back of the Bodark Wood. A Caddo guy and a Crockett girl worked hard at staying stoned as best they could. Coming up at night, they were high as a Christmas moon. Coming down was the fear in the four walls of their rooms. Cause they were two hardcore junkies, and they stayed drunker than a bunch of monkeys. And they had barrels of laughter with no time left to lose. They had nightmares and needles with the Stones and the Beatles. They kept all the straight-laced businessmen confused. And the days went by with a red band and a blue. There was ivy grown over their heavenly home, and their only companions were the chickens and the doves. When the law had a maid, they got laid in the shade. On their face was the grace from the good Lord up above. Making love in the woods was peaceful most of the time, but revolution was the last thing on their mind. Cause they talked foul-mouthed and lazy, and they ate biscuits and gravy. They wore blue bell-bottom jeans and platform shoes. They slapped at the insects, they laughed at the rednecks, and they kept all the straight-laced businessmen confused. And the days went by with a red bandana and blue. All right. They wore dark suspenders on all-day benders, and the dogs were barking and the kids were running wild. They got gray-haired satin rocking chairs, built a great big cradle for a newborn flower child. And they never grew up, and they never moved to town. They kind of faded away when the Bodark trees got chopped down. So they had bad luck and good times, cold beer and pork rinds. Sunday funnies are the only worthy news. They had nightmares and needles with the Stones and the Beatles. They kept all the straight-laced businessmen confused. Yeah, they were low down and worthless, but they were nice on the surface. They got by just fine on whatever they could use. And in trouble they got deeper when they grew their crops a reefer. Cause business and pleasure were the only two words that they got confused. Yeah. And the days went by with a red band and a blue bell. Thank you. Thanks, guys.